done with those travel advisories. Now I have one final travel tip, and I think it's the most important one. Live beyond the now. We all live on borrowed time in a place that is alien to us. This is not our home. Be grateful that this is not all there is. Consider the hit by a bus rule. Would you regret spending your life this way if you were to get hit by a bus next week or next year? And then consider the important corollary. Does the path you're on lead to a life you'll be content with in 10 or 20 years if you don't get hit by a bus? Most importantly, are you investing your resources, your time, and your talents into that which matters? Let me put things into perspective for you. Some of you saw me in the hallway and wondered, what in the world? Represents the present reality. Statistics tell us that life expectancy in the US is 81.73 years for females and 75.81 years for males. Daniel, in Colombia, that average drops 71.27 years for males. Maybe you should stay. Represents eternity. Now I ask you, why would you pour all your energy into something that is but a speck in time? A relentless, all-powerful God is pursuing you, calling you to live for eternity. Travelers, beloved graduates, I have given you 4 travel tips and 5 travel advisories, and I hope you'll consider them as you set out on your journey from this BA gymnasium tonight. I believe with all my heart that you're ready, and the world is waiting. So, be your name Buxbaum or Bixby or Bray or Mordecai, Ali, Van Allen, O'Shea. You're off to great places. Today is your day. Your mountain is waiting. So get on your way. I love you.